So you have to log in to your Classcipe account at www.classcipe.com. So once you're logged in or on the homepage, kindly click on your profile. Then from there, select account. Then head to login and security. And as you can see, my account is already connected. So you can see the email from both Google and Zoom. Okay. And you will see a disconnect button. So by default, you won't see any email. And to connect your account, kindly just click on connect. And from the pop-up window, click sign in with Google. And from there, select your email for Zoom as well. And there you have it. Your Zoom account and Google account are already connected if you see two emails from there. And you will see a disconnect button, meaning it has been connected successfully. Okay, so thank you so much. And that's how you connect your Zoom account to your Classcipe account. Thank you so much for choosing Classcipe.